So welcome everybody, welcome to One Heart Meditation. Today is September the 10th, 2023. So let's do this oneness meditation and begin by just taking in a deep breath. So breathe in through your nose and breathe in deeply and slowly. And tick. And when you can breathe in no more, then start to breathe out through your nose. Breathe in again. And breathe out through your nose slowly. Breathe in deeply one more time. And breathe out. Continue to follow the rhythm of your own breathing with the intention of elongating your breath as much as you can. And as much as it is still comfortable for your body. So just follow your own rhythm for a few more breaths and use your breathing to train your body, to let your body know that it is okay to relax. Let your body know through that elongating your breath that it is safe. It is safe to relax. Allow your body to relax even more. And when you feel your body being relaxed, then also allow your mind to relax as well. No need to think. And if thoughts come in, and allow those thoughts to leave. No need to chase your thoughts. Just do not engage with them. As they come in, just observe them. And when they're ready to leave, they will. Allow your thoughts to slow down as your body is relaxing. And when you feel your body is relaxed enough, then shift your attention from your mind into your heart. Imagine you're stepping into an energetic elevator, and the elevator is taking you from your mind all the way down into your heart. And as you feel that elevator at the level of your heart, simply open the door of the elevator and step into your heart. And breathe in when you're in your heart. Breathe in pure, pure love into your heart, straight into your heart. And allow your heart to open. Let your heart be open to pure, pure love from the Creator Source. From you at the highest level. From you beyond space, time. From you before there was time. Allow yourself to completely empty out. Allow your mind to quiet and empty out. And then allow your heart to also empty out. Allow whatever it is that has been weighing on your heart to be able to step aside in this moment. In this moment, allow your heart to be light, to be filled with the pure, pure love. Pure, pure love of oneness. Allow yourself to simply focus in your heart. Imagine that you are simply consciousness observing your heart. Allow yourself simply be the observer of everything that happens. To this version of yourself in this moment. Observe all your thoughts, as though you are simply watching a movie. Observe what's going on with your body. As though you're simply watching a life-size body that seems to be like yours. Observe whatever sensation you feel, simply observe. Have no agenda at all. Have no agenda to change anything, but simply be that eternal observer, noticing what is happening. Let everything that you observed be absolutely acceptable. If you find you have a judgment towards what it is that you feel, or can see, or can hear, or can sense, then know that you can choose to let go of the judgment. You can choose to simply be the observer of your thoughts. You can choose to simply be the observer of your feelings. You can simply choose to be the observer of all of your senses. If you choose it, Let go of any agenda. Let go of the need to want any change. Simply observe. Allow yourself to not be distracted by your thoughts. Allow yourself to not be distracted by your body. Allow yourself to not be distracted by your senses. It is not that there's anything the matter with your thoughts. Your thoughts are not wrong. It's not that you have anything against your body. Not that you have anything against sensing anything, feeling anything. It is simply that you want to remember who you truly are beyond all these. You have thoughts, and you are beyond thoughts. You have a body, and you are beyond the body. You can feel, and you are beyond your feelings. Allow yourself to step into who you truly are. Remember who you truly are. Yawn. Space and time. Allow all of you mind, body, and soul to come together in a line with oneness. Allow yourself to take a deep breath in and feel the pure, pure love of oneness. Allow this pure, pure love go into your body, to go into each and every cell within your body, your body knew. It is loved. Let your body know that it is accepted. Allow your body to integrate in pure, pure love. Into each and every cell. All the way into DNA level, all the way into each molecule, atom, your body rest. Relax and reset. Within this field of pure, pure love. your body. Incorporate all the light and love and joy that is carried within this pure, pure love. Your body, remember that it too is a part of oneness. It too is a part of eternal essence. Take a deep breath in. Bring in more of that pure, pure love to support your mind, to support your body, and to support your soul in this journey. And now your mind, your body, and your soul to align. One more deep breath in. And allow your body to remember that it too is love. Allow your body to feel this pure, pure love working its way through the body, allowing your body to remember it is a part of pure essence. And allow your body to remember that. Use the next five deep breaths to allow your body to come back into the room. Come back to remembering that it is eternal essence as well, and it is love. It is supported and when you're ready, take one more deep breath in. Let it all go. And come all the way back into the room and open your eyes when you are ready.